well. And a lot of times when you're dealing with young students, they won't be doing all of those things as well as she does, unfortunately. And so what I'm gonna ask her to do is demonstrate some things that you'll run into when you're teaching young saxophone players. And